I got a job with the law making G's. Doing some pickups, deliveries, and transport the keys. Yeah, they got me like a flunky money. I'm driving around town with 10 kilos inside my trunk, G. And I'm holding a suitcase with a $500,000 on my lap in front of my face. And I'm trying to ignore it, but sometimes I get tempted to go dip and make a run for it. The thought alone makes me shiver. Damn, what if I get caught? They found me floating in the Hudson River. But if I escape, I'll be in shape for my life. But they might get my kid and my wife. See, I'm supposed to make a stop to an uptown spot. Run up the block and make another drop. But I got something else in mind. So at the next stop sign, I pull out and load up the nine. I got the money in the hit. Went through the block non-stop, cause I ain't dropping off a rock of it. But then I thought of a plan. So I drove to my house and got my girl and my little man. Come on, baby, pack your stuff, get ready. Hurry up, don't throw no fits. I'm a dead man walking, understand we gotta split. I switched the locks on the door. Started packing the Gucci bags like I was going on a world tour. Grab the luggage and the gun. Come on, we gotta go. They got a brother on the run.
What? They got the ship. What? They got the whole shipment. I want that son of a bitch dead. I want him dead. I want him dead.
Okay. Now I'm driving and I'm looking at my passport. I'm outta here soon as I hit Kennedy Airport. Loaded the other automatic. I don't believe this, I'm like a sitting duck stuck in traffic. I'm getting nervous as hell, G. I'm like a continental pulling right up beside me. Pushed down my girl and then I bent low. Bullets are flying through my window. The enemy is on attack. Drew the nine, I cocked the hammer and I fired at the Kennedy's back. I gotta take my respect. My bullets hitting crazy mafia members in the neck. Looked at my girl, a bullet struck her. Put in another clip, cause I ain't giving up nothing, my brother. Hitting and rolling up the trenches. Spraying at my car, only missing me by little inches. Stepped on the gas pedal, I got my girl is hung. Man, they only hit her in the upper arm. Now I'm driving on sidewalks, making sharp turns. My son is in the back, catching heartburns. I got the car shaking wildly. I made a turn, and then I did the beamer in the dark alley. They go right past all the stuff is done. Yeah, they got a brother on the run. Run.
I want him dead. I want his family dead. I want his house burnt to the ground. I want to go to bed all night. I want to piss
the next thing I know, it was daylight. And I've been sleeping with the engine running all night. I started pulling on my hoe. Wake up, stupid. We gotta go. Pulled out the alley, then I dipped. Looked down and picked up the nine and put more rounds in the clip. You know I'm heading south, no doubt. Don't care about my whereabouts as long as it's a hideout. Finally, we crossed the border. I pulled into a station to fill up the tank and get a drink of water. Pulling over to park my ride. Just when I noticed the limousine coming up on my left side. Then the sucker started ramming me. Then I looked, it was the Luciano family. Looked at my girl, she started crying. My finger on the trigger. I pulled it, the bullet started flying. Now I'm hitting all them bastards. Dropping them fast when I'm blasting blood splashes. Then I finally done it. I took them all out, but I caught one in the stomach. Now I'm looking for survivors. So I ran up on the side of the car and hit the driver. And then I lay low, catching my breath, the only one left was Don Luciano. So I stuck upon the sucker, put my gun to his head. What's up now, motherfucker? He said, wait, I wanna talk. I put his brains on the sidewalk. Another life I had to waste. He fell on his back and then I spit right in his kitty face. He saw the barrel of the devil's gun. Now they no longer got a brother on the run.